Now, when the second wave of COVID-19 was at its peak, when it was spreading rapidly across the country, there was one village in Karnataka that kept the deadly virus at bay. And this was during a phase when almost every rural part was getting infected. Since the outbreak, we've seen a village called Alappur village, which hasn't reported a single case of COVID-19.
The second wave of coronavirus spared no one. From hinterlands to cosmopolitan cities to rural India, everyone faced the brunt of the deadly virus with a large number of cases and fatalities. But one village in Karnataka's Dharwad district managed to keep the virus at bay. Since the outbreak of the second wave, Alappur village has not reported a single case of COVID-19. So how did a small village in Karnataka manage this extraordinary feat? Panchayat members and Anganwadi teachers were on their toes during the second wave, urging everyone to wear masks and maintain social distancing at all costs.
ಟಾಸ್ಕ್ ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ಕಮಿಟಿ ವತಿಯಿಂದ ಹಗಲು ರಾತ್ರಿಯಿಂದ ಇಡೀ ಗ್ರಾಮವನ್ನು ಸ್ಯಾನಿಟೈಸರ್ ಮಾಡುವುದು, ಟಾಸ್ಕ್ ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ಕಮಿಟಿ ವತಿಯಿಂದ ಮನೆ ಮನೆಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಜಾಗೃತಿಯನ್ನು ಮೂಡಿಸುವುದು, ನಾವು ದಿನನಿತ್ಯ ಇಡೀ ಗ್ರಾಮದೊಳಗೆ ಸಂಚರಿಸಿ ಆಶಾ ಅಂಗನವಾಡಿ ಕಾರ್ಯಕರ್ತೆಯರು, ಟಾಸ್ಕ್ ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ಕಮಿಟಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸದಸ್ಯರು ಕೂಡ ಈ ಒಂದು ಕೊರೋನಾ ಮುಕ್ತ ಗ್ರಾಮ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಹಗಲು ರಾತ್ರಿ ಶ್ರಮಿಸಿದ್ದೇವೆ.
ಆಶಾ ವರ್ಕರ್ಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ರೂಮರ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ ಇನ್ವಿಸಿಬಲ್ ಎನಿಮಿ. They say lack of awareness and social living style in villages has fueled rumors and it travels faster than the virus.
Corona case patient bandil re sir ile mattu halak hogaga adu mask adu darsikond hakkobaka antra ira kaapadko kelevri avrige istella kelsa madsiddukku nam uraga corona patient bandilla andre nam uraga ella khushi agetri sir.
At a time when people are thronging markets in big cities and defying COVID protocols openly, people of Alappur are setting an example for the country hit by the COVID pandemic. With Nolan Pinto, Bureau Report, India Today.